yen daily forecast for June 15th by FX Empire. The dollar yen, as you can see, fell during the day on Tuesday, but found enough support below the 106 level to turn things back around and form a hammer. A break above the top of the hammer is a very bullish sign, and we do get the FOMC statement today, so it's very likely we will get some volatility. On the other hand, though, if we break down below the bottom of the hammer, we should then test the 105 level below.